What type of psychopath would kill a chihuahua? Wow. Just when he's about to become the poster dog for Taco Bell, too. I guess it is true. Every dog does have its day.
It's an emergency. I'm on the way to the station.
Where are you right now?
I'm on the road.
Alright, we'll come up once you're here.
Glenn, you better stop everything you're doing. We just got an urgent call from the mayor. And of course he wants you in charge of the murder case.
The mayor? Isn't he hunting with Sarah Palin and Dick Cheney?
Yeah, but is this what you're working on? Poor Paco. He's back and highly alarmed, and he wants us in charge of this, but hush hush. We have one suspect, and boy, she can make a damn man walk. She was at her house yesterday with her boyfriend. Dude got whacked, and she was there during the murder.
Where is she now? Can you bring her down?
I knew you'd say that, Glenn. I already picked her up. She's here in the station.
Here, miss. Why don't you take one of these? They're sugar-free.
Come on, Glenn. You're always doing this. Let's cut to the chase. She's walking in here all innocent, acting like you didn't kill him. But I know you did.
We're all trying to solve the same case. So why don't you guys quit the tension and you be a little sweetheart so we can solve this a little faster.
I had no reason to kill him. We were going to open up a business together.
A business? What kind of business?
A dance studio.
A dance studio? Really? What type of dance studio were you guys going to open?
We were going to call it PYT, a place where you can be yourself and dance.
A dance studio for kids? Are you kidding me?
No, you Dexter. Pretty young thing. As in MJ, the great one.
Michael Jordan?
No, the king of pop.
Michael Jackson?
Exactly, the glove one himself. If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. Chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, bad. Bro, are you serious? Just ring the doorbell.
Come on in, boys.
Good evening, madam.
Can I offer you boys a drink?
Stop your hocus pocus. This is a PG movie. We'll have none of that here.
Well, if you ask me, this looks like a perfect place to cover up a murder. Where'd you kill a sugar daddy?
I don't need a sugar daddy, honey. I can take care of things all by myself. You get my drift, sweetie?
So you gonna show me where it is?
Follow me. This is where it happened.
Oh, really? Why don't you tell me about it then, honey? Why don't you tell me the true story now?
I'll tell you what happened. I know her kind. She's cold-hearted. He probably got her mad and she set him up. He was probably turned around and she stabbed him and threw him in the pool.
Suspicable.
You killed him! See what I mean?
Okay, okay. We'll believe you if you can tell us what really did happen.
Please tell us.
Well, we were getting ready to dance. I'm so excited for our dance studio.
Me too, it's gonna be great.
I'm gonna go put on a song.
Alright, put my favorite jam on, don't take too long.
getting started. So, what do you guys want to listen to?
Kesha.
Jonas Brothers.
What?
Are you serious, bro?
Get him out of here.
You need to bounce. Hey, wait.
I'm hearing. Hello?
Lindora, please, help us. Hey, everybody.
Wait, what do you mean? Who is this?
We're under attack. Please, they're coming.
Where are you?
Please help us. We're at a party. The zombies are coming.
What do you mean, zombies? Zombies?
Give me a Coke.
A Coke? Alright. I thought it was a prank call. During it, all I could hear in the back was nonsense about zombies.
What do you mean zombies? As in, resurrected from the dead?
I know I sound stupid, but I noticed all the killings were happening at night. Is there anything else in common?
Holy smokes. Virginia, the kids at the party, they were all dancing.
What type of music were they listening to?
Well, as a matter of fact, I took some samples from the murders. And their iPod's recent playlist, they had, let's see, Rockin' Robin, Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, Rock With You, Man in the Mirror, Beat It.
Yo, doggy dog. Me and my homeboy right here need you to kick us off some info, you know, help us out with these beats. We're trying to figure out this playlist right here, but we have nothing about it.
Pardon me, sir. It's been quite a task understanding the street vernacular. You seem to be inquiring the authorship of the thematic commonalities uniting these musical masterpieces. Am I correct?
Listen, bro. We've had a long day. We don't have time for all your little games. Are you gonna help us out or not?
Hey, take it easy. I thought you were linking my leg, eh? I know the answer. Everybody knows that these songs are by the King of Pop himself, Michael Jackson, baby!